In recent years, the tests required of Utah school kids have been stacked ever higher.
It's like once a week they're having a pretty major test.
Stressing students, stealing precious learning time.
Doesn't make them any better just to test more.
And frustrating parents and teachers.
And oh, by the way, your pay is connected to this.
Leaving everyone involved looking for answers. Monday, KSL 5 News looks at the issues and fills in some solutions to too much testing. Monday on KSL 5 News at 10.